have received reports of debris on the road. Is there an officer available to remove it?
I'm currently busy with another issue.
Been detained for driving a smoky vehicle.
Impossible! I got my car serviced recently!
Let me have a look at your ID and insurance card, please.
Sure, here you go, officer.
Please exit the vehicle and step to the sidewalk. Alright, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate. Now fine you between $300 and $400 for driving with an excessively smoking tailpipe.
Why does it cost so much?
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. What's wrong with your vehicle? Can you tell me about it?
I'm not an expert. I just know that something's broken. Please call the towing service.
Let me have a look at your license and registration, please.
Here you go, officer.
Thank you. Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Please cooperate for a search procedure. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. The wrecker is en route to your location.
You're under arrest.
Please, no!
I'm escorting you to the police precinct. Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
I'll be arriving at your location soon. I'll take charge of the suspect, partner.
Thank you.
The reason I pulled you over is because you were swerving across the lane.
Oh, I'm sorry. I hope I didn't endanger anyone.
Let me see your driver's license, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk, please. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs. Please cooperate for a search procedure. I have to arrest you.
Please, officer.
Please stay calm so we can go to the patrol car. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. A wrecker is en route to your location.
I need some backup here to take the suspect into custody.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
Please cancel the arrest. I repeat, cancel the arrest. It's no longer required.
Copy that. Backup canceled, officer.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
The reason I have to detain you is for driving with the smoking tailpipe.
Really? Well, I don't think so.
I need to see your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk, please. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs. Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you.
you have to tackle me that hard?
I'm gonna handcuff you now. After that, please move on to the sidewalk.
Please, officer!
Please stay calm so we can go to the police precinct. You're under arrest.
What?
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
Please cancel the arrest. I repeat, cancel the arrest. It's no longer required.
Copy that. I'll call the backup back to the station.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
Please cooperate and come with me to the police van.
No choice.
Hey! Hey! Pull over to the side of the road! Hey! Hey! Pull over to the side of the road! The reason I stopped you is because your license plate is no longer valid.
Doesn't everyone do that?
I'd like to see your ID and car insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
Here's a ticket for having an expired license plate. That would be between $50 and $250.
I don't have that much money.
Please step out of your vehicle and walk to the sidewalk. All right. I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you used any drugs while driving. I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
All tow trucks are on call at the moment. We'll send one to your location as soon as possible.
I have to handcuff you.
Please, don't do that.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
Cancel the arrest. It's no longer necessary. Thank you.
Copy that. I'll call the backup back to the station.
I need backup to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
Hey! Hey! Pull over to the side of the road! Hey! Hey! Pull over to the side of the road! Hey! Hey! Pull over to the side of the road! I pulled you over because it seems your windshield is broken.
Yeah, I didn't have the money to repair it yet.
Please, show me your ID and vehicle insurance.
Here you go, officer.
I'd like you to leave your car and go to the sidewalk. I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal. All right. I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving. I have to fine you for not having valid insurance.
Oh, come on. That's so much money.
I have to fine you for driving with the broken windshield. It will cost you $250.
Really? That's so much money.
I'm going to cuff you now. After that, I want you to move to the sidewalk.
Please don't do that.
Please cooperate. I'm taking you to the police station. I need backup to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will arrive at your location shortly, officer.
Cancel the arrest. It's no longer necessary. Thank you.
Understood. Backup canceled.
I'm taking you to the police station. I need some backup here to take the suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Please, do not resist, and come with me to the patrol car.
If I have to.
Could you describe the circumstances that led to the accident?
I'm not sure, officer. Everything happened so fast.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Please, allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. You're being arrested.
Please, don't do that.
You're being arrested.
No, don't. Please, officer.
I'm taking you in. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I need backup to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
What's wrong with your vehicle? Can you tell me about it?
I think there's a problem with my engine. Could you call a towing service for me?
I'd like to see your ID and car insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
Your shift is over, officer.
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal. You're under arrest.
What?
This is your accident report.
You call this a report?
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location. Please cancel the arrest. I repeat, cancel the arrest. It's no longer required.
Understood. Backup canceled.
I need backup to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.